Well, that was a nice little 2.5-year-old buck we had come in. Last year, I had a ton of history with him. I had video of him coming and working some scrapes right here in the clover food plot last year. It's on my YouTube channel, so hopefully we'll have a bigger buck move. He's a beautiful deer. He'll be a stud next year. He's a 3.5, but I'll probably give him a pass. He's got a lot of potential, so stay with us. We'll tune back in when we get some more movement.
All right, guys, it's October 16th. Cool night, about 45, 50 degrees. We're here in the hangout, or in the climbers here. I climbed up about 30 feet. Putting this side ridge. Had a big scrape when I walked in. A bunch of buck ribs on the side of the ridge, so. Mike's got a lot of pictures of some nice bucks in here. Looking to kill a doe or a 3.5-year-old, 4.5-year-old buck today. Got about 2 hours left of light. Stick with us. Grunted like 3 times. He grunted here and then he grunted twice right there.
Maybe the big one will come now. I wish he would have came right here.
I know. No, no. You gotta get an egg on it here.
I told you this is a good spot. There was close trails.
That was
going like, towards those fields.
That was like 30 seconds.
Yeah.
He made a scrape right there. I saw him making a scrape.
That was fun.
He was chasing right here. He was great.
He was going.
Yeah.
Just a young one. Just getting antsy. Thank you.
plus three more to go. That's eight deer in the matter of about, 15 minutes, Mike?
Yeah, about 15 minutes.
Two buck, one 2.5-year-old 8-pointer, one spike, six doe, a little bit too far, 47 yards.
Yeah, we're gonna have to adjust a little.
Yeah, we're gonna adjust our spot, yeah. Definitely.
Move it like
20 or 25 yards.
Damn, maybe. Yeah, maybe. Maybe not even that far.
Yeah, 15 yards.
Yeah, maybe 15 yards.
All eight of them took the same trail.
Yeah.
So, waiting on the big boy. Well, we had a pretty good night, October 16th. What did we see, Mike? 10 or 11 deer?
Something like that.
First deer we saw was a nice, probably 2.5-year-old 8-pointer. All I saw was horns. He was making a scrape and then grunted. And then Mike tapped me on the shoulder and said, three doe. And there was three doe at like 40 yards. And he chased him the whole way. He grunted probably three or four times. Then Spike came up right after that, about 15 minutes after. And then right before dark, we had another spike come up chasing a doe as well. That doe came probably 25, 30 yards from us, but it was just too dark to shoot, so.
Couldn't get her on film.
Losing high light. Pressure, yep, moon. Moon phase is good. It's getting good. It was about 40 degrees tonight, 45 degrees. It was chilly, so we're going to get back in this spot and definitely get a double set hung. We hunted with our climbers today, and it was... Yeah, it wasn't very fun, so.
Climbers are no fun.
Nope, we're going to get a double set in here probably this week or this weekend or something, and one of these rainy days. It's supposed to rain tomorrow. Maybe tomorrow we'll do it. So, looking forward to the rut here coming up.
That's a good spot for the rut. Yep. I think we'll have some good movement.
I think there's some big boys down in that swamp, so.
Yes, sir.
Let's do it.